In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years, the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate. And no mortal man can stand in its path.
That is a perfect swing
for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that.
Dear Hail, the mighty chicken killer.
Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
If you want to best your father.
Hard enough.
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hire. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun!
Stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're ogres. Far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
White and blue, but on your road, let's not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches, in and follows, sleep in moonlit fields of you. May you cross.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
The Ahai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
Hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
We should have left when we had the chance.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hair wants him alive! Take her!
See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
For what you've done!
That is where we have to go. If one can trust an orc...
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Wait!
I'll smell something! After him!
Stop it, fight me!
Once we kill you, we'll share your meat amongst us!
Your death will be the start of my rise through the ranks!
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Shouldn't have.